Okay. Is it important to respect everyone? Is it important to respect everyone? Yes, it is very easy talk.
Hello, good evening everyone. I'm Akash. Today I'm talking about it is okay to respect everyone. Yes, it is okay to respect everyone. It shows our manners, what our parents teach us, how to behave in everywhere, in school and in front of family members and other peoples. The respect is like it is like showing a love that
you can convince anyone
by giving respect. Like if you give respect in class to your teacher, they give CC marks full in every test. And if you give respect your family members like Bhuvaji, then she give your 10 rupees, 20 rupees. And respect is that thing that everyone should give respect to everyone. And our Indian culture teaches we should respect everyone, like the great personalities. Even they are big people in society, but they respect even poor people like Ratan Tata. They respect everyone in their companies, their workers, they give bonus. Everyone should give respect in their life in every time.